I chose to study in RGU because it has great reputation for management and law, and it provides with a lot of work experience which can set me for the future. And the scholarship also, because I won it, I had the opportunity to have work experience at the CNR, which provided me with a scholarship as well, which was an amazing experience, and I would definitely recommend this to everyone. I feel like the scholarship has motivated me to study better and improve myself every day. As for my life, I don't have to worry about the books for the university, because as you know, the books for the university are very expensive, and if they're in high demand, they won't be available at the library. So the best option is to buy the book, which is obviously very expensive. And that obviously got me covered. I could afford the essential things for the university. As I mentioned before, with my scholarship, I got offered a work experience at CNR, and I had lots of fun during that work experience, and because of that, I got inspired to work in the oil industry after completing my degree. And it's all because of that scholarship. If I didn't get that scholarship, I would never had that work placement, and I would probably still have no idea what to do in the future with what career to pursue.